أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
وما خلقنا السماء والأرض وما بينهما لاعبين لو أردنا أن نتخذ لهوا لاتخذناه من لدنا إن كنا فاعلين بل نقذف بالحق على الباطل فيدمغه فإذا هو زاهق ولكم الويل مما تصفون وله من في السماوات والأرض ومن عنده لا يستكبرون عن عبادته ولا يستحسرون يسبحون الليل والنهار لا يفترون أم اتخذوا آلهة من الأرض هم ينشرون لو كان فيهما آلهة إلا الله لفسدتا فسبحان الله رب العرش عما يصفون لا يسأل عما يفعل وهم يسألون أم اتخذوا من دونه آلهة قل هاتوا برهانكم هذا ذكر من معي وذكر من قبلي بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون الحق فهم معرضون وما أرسلنا من قبلك من رسول إلا نوحي إليه أنه لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدون وقالوا اتخذ الرحمن ولدا سبحانه بل عباد مكرمون لا يسبقونه بالقول وهم بأمره يعملون يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يشفعون إلا لمن ارتضى وهم من خشيته مشفقون ومن يقل منهم إني إله من دونه فذلك نجزيه جهنم كذلك نجزي الظالمين أولم ير الذين كفروا أن السماوات والأرض كانتا رتقا ففتقناهما وجعلنا من الماء كل شيء حي أفلا يؤمنون وجعلنا في الأرض رواسي أن تميد بهم وجعلنا فيها فجاجا سبلا لعلهم يهتدون وجعلنا السماء سقفا محفوظا وهم عن آياتها معرضون وهو الذي خلق الليل والنهار والشمس والقمر كل في فلك يسبحون وما جعلنا لبشر من قبلك الخلد أفإن مت فهم الخالدون كل نفس ذائقة الموت ونبلوكم بالشر والخير فتنة وإلينا ترجعون
And we didn't create the heaven and the earth and that between them in play. Had we intended to take a diversion, we could have taken it from what is with us, if indeed we were to do so. Rather, we dash the truth upon falsehood, and it destroys it, and thereupon it departs. And for you is destruction from that which you describe. To him belongs whoever is in the heavens and the earth, and those near him, the angels, are not prevented by arrogance from his worship, nor do they tire. They exalt him night and day, and do not slacken. Or have they taken for themselves gods from the earth who resurrect the dead? Had there been within them the heavens and the earth, gods beside Allah, they both would have been ruined. So exalted is Allah, Lord of Throne, above what they describe. He's not questioned about what he does, but they will be questioned. Or have they taken gods beside him? Say, O Muhammad, produce your proof. This Quran is the message for those with me and the message of those before me. But most of them do not know the truth, so they are turning away. And we sent not before you any messenger except we revealed to him that there is no deity except me. So worship me. And they say, the Most Merciful has taken a son. Exalted is he. Rather, they are but honored servants. They cannot precede him in word, and they act by his command. He knows what is presently before them and what will be after them. And they cannot intercede except on behalf of one whom he approves, and they from fear of him are apprehensive. And whoever of them should say, indeed I am a god besides him, that one we would recompense with hell. Thus do we recompense the wrongdoers. Have those who disbelieved not considered that the heavens and the earth were joined entity, and then we separated them, and made from water every living thing? Then will they not believe? And we placed within the earth firmly set mountains, lest it should shift with them. And we made therein mountains passes as roads, that they might be guided. And we made the sky a protected ceiling, but they, from its signs, are turning away. And it's he who created the night and the day and the sun and the moon, all heavenly bodies in an orbit are swimming. And we didn't grant to any man before you eternity on earth. So if you die, would they be eternal? Every soul will taste death. And we test you with evil and with good as trial. And to us you will be returned.